turn of the only thing that looks like shit. Thanks for the info there, Detective. Glad I could be of help. Tell the truth, y'all are helping me more than you think. Wait, as soon as we can get some top foot, how many did you get on back to the others? Don't mention me. Don't even think about me. Alright?
Okay.
I need you to understand.
Why
does
he need to go to the others?
So he can be with them.
Liam's got it.
They don't know. Oh, hell. Do what? And now, what did I eat?
Say again, sorry?
What'd you say?
Radio about that.
Liam's got it. Liam can protect Hope in them.
Hey. You're fucking joking. You've got him.
You do forget, I got shot yesterday too.
Hey, I remember that. But they didn't know you. Diamond saw me face to face. Bait.
Okay.
Joseph. Yeah. Speaking of which, why don't you come with me and we can have a little bit of a chat? And cover a few things. Sue, feel free to come along if you want.
I'm alright here.
Would always be lovely.
For the record, I like having you around.
Terrified. Female.
Why is that?
One of them was. She barely spoke.
I don't know.
Black. Kind of.
Maybe it's because I actually think you kept your word. Maybe it's because I think you were telling the truth. Not sure.
That's a reason.
It's a pretty big one. I don't typically like people I don't know. And I really don't know you.
I knew that were there. Or Scotty. And that.
Oh,
I mean. So masquerade. They were all masquerade. No good. What did she sound like? Couldn't tell, really. Interesting. But, no. I do know there were five of them that were there. Scotty was... He had been brainwashed. He wasn't like he used to be.
From the sounds of it, I keep on hearing about this Scotty kid over and over again. I don't understand.
Check behind the building. Where you going? Hey, dipshit, I can see you.
Oh yeah, well I can fucking see you better. Why don't you, keep going? Get the fuck away from me, eh? For,
peek a fucking boo!
Oh, Oh, hello there. Hello there. There we go. There's everybody. There's the fucking party.
Why don't you put your fucking gun down? Huh? Talk like a normal person?
Oh, yeah, it says the guy who just fucking drew on me, huh?
I saw you draw on him, jackass.
Yeah. Well, how about I just fucking go my own way then? Eh.
Yeah, unfortunately, shit don't work like that.
Oh, I think shit should work like that, as long as we want to keep everybody fucking breathing.
Take a look around, darling. There are more of us than there are of you. Now, I'm gonna put my gun down. If you follow suit, my friends will put their guns down, and we can talk like civilized creatures. Or we can stand here and point guns at each other and beat our chests until one of us proves stronger. I can guarantee you it's gonna be us as well. We have more guns, darling.
You suppose you, suppose you fucking do, huh? You got lots of fucking guns. Mm-hmm. I hear you got other people somewhere too, huh?
Put your gun down. Mine's down. And then we'll talk like, well, civilized creatures.
Yeah, don't Guns sound like I really got much of a choice.
Not particularly. What's your name, doll?
You got a lot of names. What's your name? What's your friend's fucking names? What's the
Sue.
Friends that ain't his names?
Well, they can introduce themselves if they like, but the name you need to worry about is Sue. That's my name.
Ain't that a real pretty fucking name? Curious. What about that fellow over there? What's his name, huh?
Well, if he wants to tell you, he can.
Sid. The name's Sid.
So,
You're a real jitterbug, aren't you?
Yeah, you'd be a fucking jitterbug too if you was in my shoes, wouldn't you, Mr. Sid? sure are a fucking lot of you. Where's the other fella, huh?
Hey, Sid, you got a pair of They're
hiding. Like a
Mara, but not...
Well, you ain't fucking killed me yet. What's your angle, lady?
Give them back.
No angle. I keep my word when I give it. You put your gun down. They put theirs down. We're not going to have a reason to lift ours again, are we? Yep.
Well, I ain't making any guarantees. As long as you ain't going to do nothing funny to me, then yeah, I don't think we ain't going to have any fucking problems. I think everything's going
to
be...
I don't exactly think that you're in the right place to make those kinds of demands.
Yeah, you're right, I ain't.
I'm not gonna do anything funny. As long as you don't do anything stupid, then we won't do anything stupid. And then we'll all get to keep our blood inside of our bodies.
It sounds like a really nice plan, you know, everybody keeping all their blood and all that. Yeah, it sounds a lot more pleasant than being gunned down, so I think I'm gonna, you know, play along with that little ploy right there. But I still say you probably got a fucking angle, ain't that right? Why don't you just tell me what it is? Why are you gonna fucking play these games with me? Just tell me what your angle is, what you want. Huh? What you gonna do to me?
Well, I kind of want to know why you were spying on my friend. See, spying is my job, and, well, when I'm spying on them and I find out that somebody else is also spying. Makes me wonder why. Why were you listening into their conversation?
Oh, you want you want the sugar-coated version, or do you want the honest fucking truth?
I want the honest fucking truth. I don't like shit sugar-coated. It's still shit at the end of the day, no matter how sweet you make it.
Yeah, you do got a point there, don't you? Well, you know, I saw all yous over here fucking walking on into town, and I, well, like always, I gotta make sure who it is I'm approaching before I approach them. And you know, you seem like an easy fucking target over there, but you had your little friend who I can't fucking see right now. And, well, there was more of you over there than there was of him over here. So I figured if I had to draw down on somebody, I'd have a better odds doing it on him over here. Eh?
Funny oh, darling.
Well, maybe if you didn't.
You had the situation all wrong. See, there may have been more of me, but, Sid? I haven't ever seen him miss anything he shot at. He's definitely the better shot between me and him. You probably would have had better luck trying to draw on me.
Yeah, well, in order to hit something he's shooting at, he's gotta fucking know what he's shooting at first. That's what I thought anyway, huh? Right? Yeah, as long as nobody fucking knows I'm there. Well, then there's no problem, but no fucking, nosy neighbor over here had to fucking hear me.
I was exact to say, he's the nosy neighbor with you. You were the nosy fucker behind the barn.
You also weren't very quiet, from what I gather. The trick to spying on people is not being heard.
Yeah, so what now, huh? You gonna fucking kill me? Is that what it is? Fuck.
Darling, if I wanted you dead, you'd have been dead before I crossed over the hay bale.
Alright, so what are you like, fucking slavers or some shit? You gonna lock me up? You gonna fucking lock me up?
No. Do I look like a cop?
A lot of people getting locked up around here ain't got nothing to do with law enforcement, you know? We're fucking slavers out here, taking people and fucking selling people, yeah? At the kind of sick fucks you are.
Depends.
Oh yeah, depends on
what? Are you saying you're, well, are you saying that you're worth being, taken and, well, held hostage? Are you worth a pretty penny? If I tried to sell you, would you fetch me a good price, do you think?
Well, let me counter that, by saying that depends on, whether you're gonna fucking kill me if you're not gonna take me, cause, I think I'd prefer to stay alive. Then I could always fucking kill you when I had the opportunity and escape, as opposed to being 6 feet under right away.
Well, that is, unless you're worth more dead.
With the words you're speaking, you're gonna find yourself 6 feet under very, very quickly.
Now. I told you, we don't want you dead. You interrupted a conversation of ours. So I'm trying to find out what it is exactly you needed.
I need a lot of
randomly
things.
Walking about. Oh.
Yeah, that's right. I was just randomly fucking walking about. Nothing fishy there, right? I mean, everybody's just fucking walking about, huh?
Nah. I'd like to ask where you got them clothes. You look like you've been through a trash compactor.
You look like shit.
He's right. You do.
Kill somebody for him?
Yeah, I might've. What's it to you? Was it your fucking nephew? It your aunt? Your fucking uncle?
Then you wasted a good kill. Especially on such raggedy clothing. I think you'd be better off naked. But that's just my personal thoughts on it. We may have to find you something, well, less shredded.
Yeah, I appreciate you coming on to me and all with the whole fucking naked thing, but you're not exactly my type.
Darling, I'm not coming on to you, trust me. What do we do with him?
Yeah, what do we do with me, huh? What do you want to do to me, huh?
Kid, you got an idea?
First of all, stop dancing around, please. You're making me nervous, and well, when I get nervous, things go very badly, so just stop dancing.
Yeah, who the hell is that behind this building?
Never mind. I know who it is.
Wouldn't want to make you nervous, seeing as how I'm the one fucking surrounded.
Yeah. Jesus, bud, we're not gonna shoot.
You really don't want to make me nervous. I do stupid things when I get nervous. It is very badly, considering I have business partners and business associates here. I don't want to do anything stupid or rash. But we do need to figure out what to do with you, don't we? Any ideas, Sid?
You know, I don't really like him. I really don't like him.
Oh, the feeling's mutual, buddy.
Oh, that's cute. We've had too many problems with snitches and those sneaking around.
Oh yeah, is that what I am?
Get some very, very bad feeling about him. Sneaking. Tell you what.
Yeah, that's right. All I was just walking around, having a, you know, a leisurely, fucking stroll through town.
A leisurely stroll through town.
Yeah, what do you got something to fucking hide?
How about we do this?
The fuck are you doing?
There we go. Now. Alright. Now that we're a tad bit more offensive, you guys just want to send the man away, or do you have something else in mind?
Not my call. Kind of like him, though. He's got a bit of a snarky attitude.
Oh,
it makes me smile.
Oh, it's wonderful. I'm fucking snarky.
You are snarky.
I take the compliment.
The problem is, are you the snarky that's going to shoot me in the back if I let you tag along? Or are you the snarky that's going to behave yourself like a gentleman?
Oh, I'm a real gentleman. I'm one of them upstanding fucking gentlemen. Yeah.
I'm pretty sure I'm not the only one who... getting tired of his snarky little fucking comments.
Yeah.
Now, you're just in a foul mood because you've got stitches. You'll be alright.
Good to know. I'll have to keep that in mind, Stitch Boy.
I did that, Stitch.
Plus, just because
even
I can do stitches doesn't mean I can't
two
make
to
it.
One. Exactly. And even with those stitches, I bet you 2-1, he could probably whoop your ass.
What, this guy over here?
I don't mind. I don't mind taking you with me.
See, he's had a pretty rough day and is in a very foul mood. Trigger happy, one might say.
I'm in enough of a bad mood to just shoot you and leave you here.
How many were killed there, bud, at that party you were talking about earlier?
At least 15 plus. I wouldn't mind adding to the body count.
Ah, so you're one of them cold-blooded fucking murderers. Well, I mean, usually when I find someone...
Yeah? You don't understand the whole story. Tell them who they were, why don't...
They were good friends of mine, and I get really, really fucking pissed off when my friends get taken.
Are we entirely certain it's a good idea for him to have a gun right now? I mean, he is rather angry.
And I am really getting fucking tired of your snarky little fucking comments!